Let's continue Subnautica because reasons. I want my headphones for this, but I'm not going to. Give me one.
Scan complete. Foreign bacteria counters reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected. Be vigilant for symptoms.
I hate fucking doing that when I leave my mic muted and I'm talking. Alright, let's go. Let's make this mobile vehicle bay. Emphasis on bay. Vehicle bay. Now that I think about it, I didn't want this. I was thinking of something else. What's my inventory full of? Shit! What was I thinking of? Habitat builder. That's all I was thinking of. I don't even know how to make a computer chip. Yeah, no. Okay. I need to make the rebreather. I have that. Yeah, I got the rebreather. I have the radiation suit on though. Heh. already there. I want to pack it up. What can I make? A sea moth. What the fuck? Oh, is it the dead battery? Alright, let me cook the peeps. Apparently hitting left trigger is also A, because I've done that twice now, and I don't know why. And it still worked. Timmy finally texts back. So we might be hopping back into Fortnite or something else. Co-op. Okay. I need a fire extinguisher. Can I make a fire extinguisher? Three titanium, that's it. Give me a backup fire extinguisher. Word. Okay. Back to the Aurora. That, I don't even think I grabbed that beeper. Ran right to, or slammed right to my face and I didn't grab it. Reef back. I might have to use the restroom. Let's go poke a Reaper Leviathan in the nose. Just kidding, of course. Oh, my neck is like killing me lately. I don't know why. I need table coral, and I don't know what it looks like. Giant coral tubes. Can I make the laser cutter yet? I don't know if I have all the schematics for it. This place is spoopy. Like, no fucking lie. There's like shakes, and there's half-life crabs. It's scary. Bowie knife, not fire extinguisher. Really, you can't jump? Oh, it's wide to jump, dummy. I feel like I don't go this way. Until I'm ready for that.
Warning, ship's structural integrity is
low. Oh man.
Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may.
Hello, head crab.
Exploration is conducted.
Your friends can stay
risk
over there. Ah! Hey, oh my god, frames, please. Dead. Take the battery.
Battery.
Hey, no! Come here. Come here. Fuck you up. Hey. No, no going back up. You're facing away from me, dude. Like, just because you touch me doesn't mean you hurt me. I can get touched by a lion doesn't mean I got mauled. Hey! Yeah. Come here, head crab. Dead. Okay.
One last head crab.
Whee! Look, you know what? You leave me alone, I'll leave you alone, because I don't have time for all of you. Life forms contain human. Oh, good!
Human tissues.
Yeah, I can't imagine who it is. No, you aren't getting away. No, you aren't getting away. Okay. I can't even hear what she's saying. I think I turned volumes down too low. Oh, human flesh, you! Why are you still alive? Yeah, you can hit me. Yeah. Fuck. Oh, wait, what? I think you're a different one, because you've taken 4 hits so far. Thank you. First aid kit. Perfect. They knew. Sure. I believe that I'm wasting the fuel here. And this isn't actually where I need to go. I've done this once. There's an arrow pointing. Oh. Perhaps. Looks good. That's the word you want to use. How do they like flashlights? Okay. Oh, yes. They don't mind flashlights. They like them. Dead. Okay. How do they don't hurt very much? Fire extinguisher. See, I could have kept progressing. I didn't have to turn around like a pleb. Cargo bay. I need my scanner out because I don't know how to
remotely download black box data.
How do you? I want my sea glide. How do you? It says assign quick slot. How do you? Can you assign like a specific quick slot? Because I don't want to just keep cycling every time I want something on my quick bar. Like, I want my sea glide on my quick bar. Okay, that's fine. Propulsion cannon and PDA.
Integrating new data.
Let's go to administration. Administration first. Go to administration first. I have a fire extinguisher in my fucking hand. It's spraying the floor. Like, let's talk about me catching on fire.
Integrating new PDA data.
I'm gonna waste this. Put that out for no reason. Alright, let's go to the cargo bay. And see what goodies we can scan. Hey! No!
Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies.
My God, can I delete these? Thank you for not encrypting that in any way, shape, or form. Nothing useful for me to scan on the actual ship that I came off of. I already have the propulsion cannon, that's why I didn't scan it before. I don't want my inventory cluttered up by titanium. PDA. Something.
Integrating new PDA data.
Cyclops engine fragment.
New blueprint acquired.
Ooh. That hurt. You're not in water anymore. Gravity applies. Okay. Huh? Well, speaking of water. It's kind of makes me nervous. How much health does this regenerate?
Yeah, do it. Do that. Yeah.
Okay. Those fish. I'm not friendly! Okay. Told him. Okay. It's gonna kick my fucking, like, that's so annoying. It just straight kicks my, the last thing in line off. Get off me! Get off. Hello? Do something! Like, I don't.
Fragment.
Oh, desk. Sure. Give me a desk.
New blueprint acquired.
New blueprint hack wired. Oh, hey. Cool. See what's done.
Engineer blueprint acquired.
I saw another one of those bastards. Where are you, little shit? Sneak attack! What? Sneak attack failed. What's this way? Drive room. Replace the one critical.
Sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Warning, local radiation at maximum tolerable level. New blueprint acquired.
There's a shit ton of those things in here, I think. Or maybe not, because it wouldn't really make sense that there's living organisms in here since this place fucking blew up. Wait, there's one. Hello. Fuck off. That hitbox is so weird. You can eat shit too. Honestly, I feel like I'm crouched. How do I get over there? We're just gonna leave the drive room for now. Danger. Okay. Hey, shit. Cut to access, you bitch. Okay. I need the laser cutter. How's he doing all these flippers? Fucking phenomenal. Acrobatic. There's a ladder, apparently. Toss you out until I get the laser cutter. Gold sea moth now, though. To the water. Dive. Am I gonna hit water or am I gonna hit? Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Why'd that hurt? And boom, Reaper Leviathan. That would be scary. Like, I would probably shatter break. What do I need for a laser cutter? Probably something I don't have. Life pod that's a debate. Can I respond to her?
In this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures.
Oh, what about plant life dominating? Frame.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Oh, fantastic. Okay, put the fucking mask back on, apparently. God, these things can all live in radiation-filled water.
30 seconds.
Bright lights are bright. Sweet life pad. Home is where you make it. I can see how I'm naked. Cool, man, whatever. Maybe like, no, home is where you make it. Joe Dirt is fantastic. Laser cutter. Oh, I haven't even. I don't have everything for it. Okay, let's go exploring. Free breather. You neat looking thing. Spade fish. Come back here. It doesn't hurt. Are you serious? What the? Can't be. Really? Dude, come on. There can't be radiation fucking everywhere. I stand by what I said. There can't be radiation everywhere. So I gotta get this fucking thing. Jesus Christ, why don't we take one of its asshole? Sand shark.
30 seconds.
Yeah. Alright, be right back. I have to use the restroom. I think I've been here. We're gonna make the assumption I haven't and go explore anyway. Again, better judgment. Need laser cutter for that door. Need to find the rest of the laser cutter prints. Scanning that vending machine. Tyrol.
Again,
about the future. Can I get laser cutter fragment, maybe? Are you? Seamoth fragment. My god. But anyone who watches this, write this down. If you want the fucking Seamoth fragment, come to where I'm at.
Integrating new PDA data.
Salvage. Hello, Sandra. Go away. Bitey boy. Come on.
30 seconds.
You at least give me like Cyclops says 800 Seamoth pieces. Good frames. I like it. Watching a slideshow of my game. What are you? Battery chart. Oh! Okay. are you guarding it? Yeah. Yeah, you don't want to mess with me. Some scary shit down here. What? No. Okay. I know. I'm gone. Cosmic swirls of shit is my ticket to leave. I'll need the sandstone. Sandstone or the... Yeah. Ask your friend what happened the last time. Sand shark fucked me. Cut him. I got him. I made him run like a bitch. Am I going towards the aurora? Opposite direction, dude. I'll need to head back. Sometime soon, because I have no food or water. They plan things out. This game gives me anxiety. I'm not even gonna lie. I don't remember what game we were playing, but like, just being over chasm of nothingness in the ocean is just a fear of mine, because it's not the water necessarily, but the fact that you can't see very far. You don't know what's below you. And if you get like pulled down by something, you're pretty dead. Like, that's, you're pretty good chances you're not coming back. So, and you're just gonna sink to the bottom of the fucking ocean. So yeah, just like hovering over this, where it's dark like that, scares me. Where the Reaper Leviathan is, next to the Aurora, scares me. Cause that visibility isn't good, and I know he's there. And so, like, I knew he was just gonna pop up eventually. And then you can hear him. And yeah, it just kind of gives me a little bit of anxiety. Just gonna put the little tidbit out there. Yay, Seaglide fragment. I definitely didn't want a laser cutter fragment. Keep those away from me. Is that gold? That was gold. Yes. Let me.
Slowly but surely.
Make my way back. I need to eat. What are you? Mobile bay. Vehicle bay fragment. Yeah. Might as well change the game. I know, like, I've switched games twice in this one stream and it's been an hour and 16 minutes. Yeah. Ah, goddammit! Get up from my feet! Oh my god! The mouse cord got in between my toes. Behind my desk. Like it matters which games. Save.